Rolls News Today. Why I'm voting for Mitt Romney. Good evening and welcome to another episode of Trolls News, show that brings you all the important information about trolls or just random drama on the internet. Okay guys, single attack fucker and many of you sent me this. Well, think, I guess. Her username is BluntSundoll4MJ, and it seems that she is hardcore YouTube user who started her channel in the beginning of 2007, and she managed to gather almost 200,000 subscribers. Now she got an attention of YouTube with her newest video, where she explains why she's going to vote for Mitt Romney. Just to illustrate here, one of the reasons is that he is hot. And since you're watching Trolls News, there is one big question. Is she just acting / trolling? Well, she is an actress living in Hollywood. She looks really dumb, but it really seems that she's trolling. Because of the stupid stuff she says, like that she's going to vote for Mitt Romney because her cat is called Mitt. This is basically just acting. It's obvious that she's trying to get viral to get the views. And, well, this is the 100th episode. If you expected something special, I guess you can be disappointed right about now. That's all for this evening. Stay tuned for more Trolls News. Please subscribe, like and comment this video. And please, message me if you see a troll worth reporting or interesting YouTube drama. My name is Volzheng and that is Steve. Stay safe under the YouTube bridge. Trolls wack, I rule the internet. Believers attempt.